Hello everyone, this is Sharda from Goedu Hub Technologies and I would like to welcome you all for this summer training program that we have started data science and machine learning with Python. Today I am making this video to answer certain questions. Lots of students are asking these questions like how to get the class link, how to mark attendance, all these things I am going to explain you in this video. Okay, so guys, please listen this video carefully. This is a small video I'm making for you. Okay, here you know this is our website www.goeduhub.com. You need to visit this website regularly. Here we are updating the things, and over this website on the home page you can find this link, online training YouTube live class link. You can click over this link. Okay, and then you need to scroll down, and here the details are written, like this is 45 days training program which is already started from 20th May. Okay, now I'll tell you how you can find the class link. You have joined our Telegram channel also, so when I click over this page, online live training classes from Goedu Hub, I scroll down, you can see here the class 1 YouTube live class link, class 2 class link. If I click over this link, you will be redirected to our live class. Okay, so these are the live classes. Class 1 and class 2 is already happened. So if you are new student, like you have registered today, you have registered a day before today, so you are new student, you have to go through these two classes, class 1 and class 2, and then you can attend the class 3, because you will get lots of things in class 1 and class 2. And if you are already attending all the classes, then don't worry, you have attended two classes. Now the question is how to get the registration ID. Okay, for the registration ID, only on this page, click for your registration ID. If you click here, you will be redirected to a Excel sheet, and here you need to find out your name. How to find out your name? Just first load this sheet completely. This is heavy sheet, this having almost 15,000 students detail. So it is still loading. After loading, you need to press Control F, okay, Control F, and then you need to write here your name, like my name, I'm typing here Pratik. Okay, so it will search all the Pratik available in this list. You can check out combination of your college and your name, like multiple Pratiks are registered. So first Pratik and its college name, then you can go to the next. If it's not you, this is Pratik and its college. And here the registration ID. Suppose your name is this, Pratik Tapat. So you can copy your this registration ID, and you can this use this registration ID for your further attendance formalities. Okay. So this is the how to find the registration ID. After the registration ID, how to use this registration ID and how to complete your attendance formalities. Okay. After first thing, attendance rules are here. Write session summary below the YouTube video after every class. You need to do this after every class. Like first, this is the first class link. After completion of this class, you need to go to this video, and here you need to write certain comment. Like you need to add the comment. How to add the comment? First write your registration ID. Okay, and first write your registration ID, and then write the session summary, whatever you have learned in this class. Okay, if you already commented in the class 1 and class 2, you can edit your comment, just put your registration ID, because when we will search, we will check out, cross check for your certification, we will search, identify you by your registration ID only. Okay, so you need to find out this thing. Like after every class, this is compulsory activity, you need to put the summary, session summary below the class video. Got it? Class video link you will get from this link only, below the links are available. Okay? like this is class link, click here, go there and then comment using your registration ID. First task is completed for the attendance. Second compulsory thing for the attendance is you need to go to our LinkedIn page. Okay, so I'm opening my LinkedIn and like you need to log into your LinkedIn and then search here GoEdu Hub. Okay, this GoEdu Hub company, GoEdu Hub technology company. Okay, click here and here you can see the post. And in the post you can see like last two classes we have posted. Like this is the class 2 post, day 2, 21st May 2021, and here certain questions are available. You need to write answer of those questions along with your registration ID, like someone has written here. Lakita, it's a registration ID and then certain answers. Okay, so separate, make a separate comment. This is the part 2, you have to complete this part. Third thing is Facebook. You can visit our Facebook page. Yeah, here also you will get the same post, similar questions for day 2, and you need to answer those questions also here also. It is not mandatory, Facebook part is not mandatory, but guys, if you are doing over the LinkedIn, just copy the answer and then the paste here also. Okay, but two things are mandatory. First is YouTube session summary, and second is you need to go to write answer over the LinkedIn page. Okay, again come back to GoEdu Hub, and third thing for the attendance is like solve assignment after every class. This is I have completed. LinkedIn is mandatory and Facebook is optional, but please do both. And then third thing is solve the given task and share to your LinkedIn profile after every class. Whatever the task we are providing you, you can solve that question because these are the practice questions. Okay, this is not the mandatory part, but please do this. I recommend you, if you solve these questions, you will get hands-on knowledge, more clarification of concepts. And if you solve the question, surely you share to your LinkedIn profile. This also increase your writing skills, or you can say presentation skills. Because if you have done some task, then why you didn't share with someone? So if you completed one task, please share with someone over your LinkedIn. How to share the task over the LinkedIn, I'll tell you. Go to your LinkedIn profile, like here I am. Some people have already written, I can show you. Like this is one person. Here, he, Anand. Anand has written his ID, and then he has written, I have completed my task one, instructor, and then this is task link. Task link, please mention the task link so somebody else is watching your post and can see what are the questions you are solving. So this is the task link. If I click over here, you can see this is our task link given to GoEdu Hub site. Python exercise practice solution for beginners, online training, data science, machine learning with Python. Assignment 1 that we have provided you. Okay. So task link and completion task link, if you have completed this to the Google Colab, or you can write here either a article, you can write an article, you can write a post in the article also, you can write certain questions and answers, and you can create the post also. Some people are creating video also, that is also a good thing. You can write simple post also. Okay, you can write the post here, you can attach the PDF, you can even make the video, you can do the different things. But just share with someone, and when you are sharing, tag the GoEdu Hub, like here you can tag the GoEdu Hub hash. Okay. This GoEdu Hub technologies, and one is the task link. That two things just mention. Okay, so you can write a post, you can write an article. This will improve your writing skills, improve your presentation skills. Even people who are linked to you will see what activities you are doing. Okay, so this is the part how you can share the assignment. Okay, so I think now this doubt would be clear to you, how to complete the attendance activity and how to complete the task. And one more question we are getting again and again: what are the deadline for solving the task? I'm telling you, deadline for solving the task is just try to solve before the next class, so that all the concepts are clear to you. We are focusing more on the practical things. So basically, I just won't do people solve all the questions timely. Okay, guys? I think this is enough, and we'll see you in the class.